Turnover here. Gordon steals, shoots, scores! Coda Gordon off the turnover. Scores on the penalty kill, and it's 1-0 Dinos. Dinos win the draw again. Puto at the line. Shot scores! Brady Puto from the blue line. Blue line. Rockman walks out into the slot. Rebound loose. Shot. Big save by Lamb. One comes outside the line, and Thiessen once again as we have a fast start to the second period. Thiessen goes short side. Saved by Greenfield. Rebound, and Greenfield just gets a pad out to cover that one. Watch carefully there by Dahlke. Farrell tries to work it out in front. Dahlke's still on him. Alfaro tries to wrap around, goes back door, and it goes right through the slot from Gordon. Plays it into the slot. Alfaro behind the net, plays it to the line. Xavier to Gordon, back to Xavier. Gordon again at the blue line, goes back door shot off the side of the net from Gagnon. Back the other way come the Dinos. It's Alfaro. Alfaro makes a move towards the slot. Hines has it, makes a beautiful move. Rebound off the body, scores! Coda Gordon out of the air, and the Dinos have a 2-1 lead with 4:02 to go in the second. To Fisher, who gets it to Brown. Brown back to Hines, top of the blue line there. He looks for a lane, passes it off to Brown instead. Brown shot, blocker save, rebound loose in front, and that one bounces straight up in the air as Vanstone tackled in front of the net. Switches spots with Hines. Leaves it for Hines, down low. Fisher tries to get it towards the net, and it's loose for a second there, and then Lamb covers that one. Not out, Henry keeps it alive. Henry with a shot, that one hits a body in front. Ooh. Shot, what a save! Matt Greenfield keeps it a 2-1 game with 20 seconds to go. Fisher knocks that one away, and with 2 seconds remaining, it'll just be fired in on Greenfield, and the Dinos sweep the Bisons with a 2-1 score tonight.